अब मैं क्लास 9 से अमीमा को बुलाना चाहूंगा कि वहां स्पीच दे. नेक्स्ट तसरुन नाजरी.
نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم اما بعد فاعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. میں عبادتوں کی طرح یہ کام کرتی ہوں میرا اصول ہے کہ میں پہلے سلام کرتی ہوں. السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. To all my firstly I would like to thank our honorable judges, respected teachers for giving me such a golden opportunity to stand here and speak before you all. My name is Amima and the topic of my talk is Republic Day and the idea of India. I would like to start with the word Republic Day. So, what is it? When and why do we celebrate Republic Day? Ever since 1950, Republic Day has been celebrated as 26th January. We Indians celebrate this day because it was on this day India got its constitution. It was on this day India got true freedom. I say this because prior to 1950, the laws of Britain were the laws of India. We were in some way politically controlled by the British. As my speech has turned to the topic of freedom, I would like to say freedom of India was not a single man's effort. None but God knows how many had sacrificed their lives for the freedom of India. Before concluding, I would like to say, what do you think were the major factors that motivated these freedom fighters, the drafters of the Constitution? According to me, I would say it was their dreams. They had a firm motive. They had strong will. They had dreamt, but dreamt of what? They had dreamt of India being a secular, democratic, independent nation. It was their dream to make India a successful nation and bring it top on the list. Before concluding, I would like to say a line from someone has rightly said, इतनी सी बात है हवाओं को बताते रहना, रोशनी होगी फिर भी चिरागों को जलाए रहना, लहू दे के जिसकी हिफाजत की हमने उस तिरंगे को दिल में बसाए रहना. जज़ाकअल्लाह खैर.